that you survived. Lives. Let my flesh be your sacrament.